Ideas versus execution. A friend of mine said, hey, I met this really good entrepreneur. I really want you to meet him. He's got a really good idea. He's got a really brilliant business idea. And I want him to run it by you, or he wants to run it by you. I told him I'd introduce you. So I said, all right. He, you know, CC'd me on the email. So now it was too late for me to say no. So I met with this guy and said, okay, what's your idea? And he said, well, I've got this killer idea. This is like a billion-dollar idea. This is huge. But I need you to sign this non-disclosure agreement first, because it's a billion-dollar idea. If you hear this idea, you'll see it's massive. This is huge. So you need to sign this non-disclosure agreement before I tell you my idea. So ordinarily I wouldn't do this, but you know, we had this mutual friend and I was on the spot socially, so I was like, all right, there you go. There's your non-disclosure agreement. What's this great idea? He said, okay, you ready? Online dating with music. And I went, yeah. And he said, that's it. It's online dating with music. This could be huge. This is like a billion-dollar idea, man. So I just figure, like, if you can make it, you know, like if you can just program this thing up, you get the website going, you just get it happening, and like, you know, get some people to run this thing. I'm the idea guy, so we'll go 50-50 on this since I came up with the idea, and you make it happen. And I said, wait, is there any more to it than this? Do you have any details, any, you know, plan for how this is gonna work? And he said, dude, online dating with music. Duh. This is huge. I said, okay, hold on. We gotta back up here. You're missing the point on something. I said, let me draw you a little chart. And I grabbed a pen and a piece of paper and I said, okay, let's say that we give a value to the worth of an idea. Let's say, and let's put bad ideas -1. Average idea, we'll give it a 5. Great ideas, let's give it a 15. An amazing idea, let's give it a 20. Okay? Now, execution. No execution, let's give it a value of $1. Average execution, value of $10,000. Good execution, $100,000. An amazing execution, value of $10 million, right? The point is, to make a business, you need to multiply the two. So your amazing idea with no execution, that's not worth $1 billion, that's worth $20, because you haven't done anything about it. Without doing anything, it's just 20 bucks. I'll pay for the Cokes that we're drinking right now. Now, if you have even a good idea with good execution, you could maybe make $1 million. And if you have an amazing idea with great execution, you can make $20 million. But ideas on their own are just a multiplier. They're worth nothing without the execution. So that's why when people always want to tell me their business idea, I just say, I don't want to hear the idea. I just want to see the execution. That's where the real value is.